is the Wolf Creek 5-in-1 multi-tool. We sold thousands of these over the years. They're a fantastic tool for the gardener for all-round use, all round the garden. It's a two-stroke petrol engine driven unit. It has a bump feed for the strimmer, so that's got the nylon strimmer wire on it. You can remove that and then put the steel brush cutter head on for doing all the brambles. You tend to use the strimmer for doing grassy areas around trees perhaps. The steel bladed section for doing, say, brambles or heavy brush. You've also got a hedge trimmer head, which is fully adjustable as well, so you can use it for doing all the top of your hedges, sides of your hedges. And then you've also got a tree pruner, so you can cut off those branches. It's got a 10-inch blade on it, so you can do some really large branches as well. And on top of that, you've also got a section that goes in the middle to extend it, an extension piece, extension pole, that goes in between all of those components, so you can telescopically extend it all out as well. So it's a great tool for all around the garden. I've just taken off the brush cutter and I've just connected the tree pruner with the chainsaw. Let's give it a try. Hedge today, I just wanted to show you how to adjust the hedge trimmer head. There's two levers top and bottom here in the handle, and if you pinch the two levers together, you can see that this lever here lifts up, and then it can, as you let go, it will locate back in the ratchet, so you can spin this round to whatever angle that you require. Yeah, so you can see how effective that the bump feed is, even with this really tall grass. But there's some much heavier stuff here, so I'm now going to swap over and put the steel brush cutter blade on.